removing a rear 2.5-inch drive assembly. Remove the drives or drive fillers from the rear drive cage. Remove the top cover. Disconnect the hot swap rear drive cage cables from the processor board or the PCIe adapter. Hold the two blue touch points and lift the hot swap rear drive cage out of the chassis.